Hello everybody! Today I have an easy pineapple cake decorated as a clock, perfect for New Year celebration. For those who are visiting my channel for the first time, please subscribe. As always, let's cook wise, eat wise and be calorie wise. When the clock is ticking and you quickly want to make a cake, here is the recipe you need. Easy pineapple cake made using bread. Watch this no butter, no flour, no egg and no baked cake till the end. It will be as tasty as the store-bought ones. This recipe makes approximately 1 kilogram of cake. A 100 gram slice of it has 292 kilocalories. First, let's start with pineapples. Take fresh pineapple and remove the outer shell. Cut it into pieces. You can use canned pineapple. If you do not have it, make your own canned pineapple using this procedure. Take 1.5 cups of water and add 3/4 cup of sugar. Drop in a cinnamon stick. Once sugar is dissolved, add pineapple pieces and let them boil for 10 minutes till they become soft. Make sure they don't lose their integrity. Strain the pieces from sugar syrup and let them cool to room temperature. Once cooled, store them in refrigerator. Save the syrup for later. Let's make whipping cream now. Take 600 ml of cold whipping cream, add 3/4 cup of powdered sugar, 1 cup milk powder and 1/2 teaspoon vanilla extract. Milk powder helps in making a thick whipped cream. Whip until a stiff peak forms like this. Refrigerate this. Now take the cold pineapple pieces, remove the core and cut into small pieces. Take 12 bread slices and remove the outer crust. Use thick white bread for this preparation, else the cake will turn out very fragile. Outer crust can be used for other preparation. I'm planning to make a round cake on this base. This circular tin is a reference for our cake. Take 6 slices of bread and lay them down like this. You can make a rectangular cake or a square one if you like. Using the circular tin, cut the bread into a round shape and remove the excess. Repeat this another 2 times for a 3-layered cake. Put a dollop of cream on cake base and spread it. Lay the slices of bread in this manner. Make sure all the ingredients are cold when you assemble the cake. Sprinkle the sugar water that we have used to boil pineapple pieces earlier. This ensures bread gets the pineapple flavor and remains moist, just like the ones we buy in bakery. Apply cream uniformly. Drop in few pineapple pieces. Let's lay the second layer and repeat the same process. Repeat the same for the third layer as well. Apply cream on the sides and spread evenly. Remove the excess cream. You can decorate the cake with cream, chocolate, cherries and pineapple pieces or anything of your choice. Our easy pineapple cake is ready. You can enjoy this cake immediately. If you want to enjoy it later, please refrigerate it. Once you cut the cake, you can see the layers in the cake. Each layer is moist, tender, creamy, and filled with fresh pineapple pieces. Just have a bite and I'm sure you'll be lost in these luscious, creamy pineapple flavors. Calorie count per 100 grams of this cake is 292 kilocalories. For more such flavorful notifications, please subscribe and ring the bell icon. Please try out this cake and leave your likes and comments. Wishing you a very fruitful time ahead. Take care. Bye.